Alright, we're back with the Akatosh principle.
Yes. Alright, oops. Oh god, I almost hit
the self-destruct. Immediately suicide. That's brilliant. What a way to start the session. There we go.
This is where I want to be. Look, there's another fucking rape ghost door. I wonder how we get in these.
Yeah. Nah. When you unlock the fire axe.
Or something. Yeah, god damn it. Okay, world 7, evil pieces, yellow pieces. Oh, we'll be able to get the new thing after this one.
What, the lift bars? So
yeah.
Can get swole?
Get robo-swole.
Yeah, get dude huge like Cliffy Big.
Yep. So we got going on. Okay.
Oh, computer!
Oh, beep boops. That's got the beep boops.
Network inaccessible.
Oh, fuck off. Alright, we got a chat log. Oh, more Osiris, Norwegian Blue. Is that a sex thing?
Yeah, probably.
Chat logs!
Lana!
Got there. So I think, what's the point, right?
Yeah, I keep thinking about my aunt. Have I told you about her?
His name is Omar, by the way. I don't think so.
She's super rich. Like, she drives around in a ridiculously expensive sports car, and she goes on vacations to the Bahamas. And she has a huge house that feels more like some sort of corporate HQ than a home. She worked really hard to get all that, but she also screwed over a lot of people, including her own family. I used to be quite angry at her for what she did to my parents, but now I think, what did she get out of it? She and her husband are always fighting. Their son became so obsessed with money, he ruined his own family. I mean, yeah, they have everything that I always dreamed about, but they can't enjoy any of it.
My grandfather was like that.
And now, at the end, what does any of it mean? If you have all the money in the world, but you die alone and unloved, what did you accomplish? I don't get it. I just don't. By the way, I was reading that, in, like, normal voice, but in my mind, I was seeing Omar from The Wire reading it.
Smart.
It was really weird.
Smart. Yeah, well, I love how it's Omar and Lana 123. Like, go fuck yourself. I hate numbers on names like that.
Yeah, the amount of gamer tags on fucking 360 that were, like...
Oh, my God.
Like,
oh
just
my
unimaginative
God.
Bullshit. Me and John used to sit for, like, hours just trying to ponder, like, the worst gamer tag in a session. But,
well, it's obviously fan. Big Dick G420.
No, that's an amazing gamer tag. I don't know what you're talking about.
This is more Osiris.
Oh.
So, hearing the call of the morning birds as they greeted the dawn, the scribe spoke. At the end of your journey, when every trial has been completed, when all the gates have opened before you and your soul has been weighed in the Tower of Anubis, your Ka and your Ba shall be reunited, and thus you shall become Ankh, and awaken in the eternal reed fields of Osiris. And there, in holy Aru, you shall begin a new life amongst the gods and other blessed spirits. And who will I be? The dying man asked. You shall be the memory of all that was, and the knowledge of the journey, and the shape of the days to come. Thus ends the tale of the dying man and the scribe. Praise be Osiris, the foremost of the Westerners, the king of eternity, the lord of everlastingness, whose Ka is holy, and then a bunch of bullshit errors. The king of errors, Osiris.
Everlastingness. I can't. I don't think that's a word.
I don't think it is either.
Everlastingness.
That's so smart.
Sure.
You know, Norwegian Blue.
Rob McLean from the emailing list. Hi, folks. I'm sorry to say a few hours ago I experienced the first symptom. I'm going to work until the end of the week to make sure EL is in perfect condition, but after that, I'll be going back home. I'll remain reachable via email and phone for as long as possible, but I'm confident Satoko can deal with anything that comes up. If you want to do me a huge favor, spare me the drama tomorrow, okay? I love you all, but I don't have the strength for sad smiles and hugs. The best remedy for sorrow is to get the job done. Now for something completely different. Cheers, Rob. Link attached. Dead parrot sketch. So yeah, it's some disease.
It's a apparently. Plague. Yeah, it's some kind of plague. Yeah. Beep boops. Alright, so. Time to see if I remember how to puzzle. Yep.
The answer is probably no.
Yeah, it's probably no. We're on the harder ones now. A Fan Across Forever.
That was a good album.
That's the title of my next album. Alright, what do we got going on here? We have a jammer.
Ooh.
There's a piece. Okay, is there anything else over here? Doesn't look like it.
What if you could just go around the corner and grab the puzzle piece?
Yeah, like it's just all a fucking ruse. Yeah. I would love that. I would love that shit.
Okay. Just have at least one puzzle that, like, it's in the back corner and there are some people who won't, like, go back there and figure it out.
Alright, so let's survey this area. There's some steps, the chasm, the fan. That button probably powers that.
Yeah.
Yep, okay, so I should be able to jump that now.
Maybe.
Whee. No. I didn't even remember what my jump button is. L1's my jump button. Go. That was just the problem. Okay, what's back here? We have a laser redirector. Oh, there's a cube in there. Shit.
You and know. That's a red?
Yeah, we can, the source for the red's over here.
Fuck.
Yeah, right? That's okay. There's a gate we can get through over here, so we probably need to do more.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, nailed it. Alright.
I hate that feeling in games when you hit slow down.
I know.
That's like the most uncomfortable part on Minecraft, like swimming, trying to swim out of shit.
Oh, God, I fucking know.
Oh, you just come around the back.
Yeah.
Oh, this is another cube. Okay.
Yeah, we'll see what we'll do here. And we'll grab that. We don't even need that right now.
Well, you can use it to get into that.
Oh, there. Shit, yeah, you're right. Yeah. You're right. Okay, yeah, so that is what we're doing. I was just thinking of the wrong gate. So we're gonna grab that. Oh, we're probably gonna need to put that laser up on a cubic fan.
Yeah, probably. Yeah. Whee!
I don't know why.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know what I was doing there. Don't worry about it.
Shut up, though.
Yeah, exactly. Grab that. All right. So let's see what we're doing here. All right. So the blue in there. So we're gonna need to get that. Oh, then we can just use the jammer, right? Am I crazy, or is that just as easy as it is?
Probably. Well, I mean, yeah, you're probably gonna get the jammer anyway, real quick.
Yeah, just to have it.
Look how this robot can jump off of air.
Don't worry about it. He's got little jets in his ankles.
Yeah.
Obviously. Yeah, because we can just do this. And that gets us in here, which... Oh, okay. Right. Which we'll need to get... No, that's not even...
No, hold on. Okay. Hold on a second.
So if we get that...
Yeah, get that right now.
Yeah, let's get that first. I need to go and get this.
Oh, but that's opening that gate.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Yeah. Son of a bitch. And the jammers back behind that door now.
Son of a bitch, yeah.
Okay.
Okay, we gotta think about this a bit better here.
No.
More betterer.
Yeah. We gotta get going.
I guess let's do this right. I should probably remember what color this gate needs. This needs blue.
Blue, yeah.
That's
fine. So you grab the jammer.
Yeah, grab the jammer.
Do this, yeah.
Hit this. Grab that.
Oh, well, you probably should put the jammer on this side. Because you're going to need it in
you're
there.
You're right. You're completely correct.
There we go. We're going to hang it, guys.
I will... Oops. No! Damn it!
You fool!
Yeah, you're right. I will remember how to puzzle after one or two puzzles, I swear.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, if we're
lucky.
If we're lucky. Okay.
Alright.
And then when... Oh, no, that's not what I wanted at all.
Not like this.
Grab that.
No.
Grab that. We need.
Just like the little girl from Bioshock.
Oh, God.
No.
Damn it.
The most, like, fucking stilted.
Flaccid fucking yeah. reaction. Okay.
Yeah, and then you just put the red on the box. Yep. Okay, that's something.
That's not that bad. We'll just need that jammer for a second.
Pretty greasy, Julian.
Grab that.
Alright,
Oh, no,
yeah.
Hold on.
Yeah, take
box
the box
off button.
Off. There we go.
Box on
there.
Fan.
There you go.
Laser to... Oh. That's interesting.
Can you not target from... You need to be on the box to...
I might need to. Nope, that's what I thought was going to happen. Oh, wait, I can just jump. I have the ability to jump.
Can you though?
Well, that's a good question. Let's find out. I can't even grab that. Grab it. Yep.
Correct.
What?
You went under.
I pushed
it out.
Yep.
Where'd the box go?
That is a good question.
Please tell me it clipped through the floor.
Okay.
Damn
no. We're God damn it.
Unsolvable.
Unsolvable puzzle.
Maybe you can target it from up here. Can you through gates?
Yeah, you can target through gates. It just the laser won't go through them.
Yeah.
So what if I... Oh, that's not what I wanted at all.
Not like that.
X isn't jump.
Yeah.
Now, if I can just get a view of that fucking thing.
It's behind that pillar on the right?
Yeah, it's on the edge of the wall. Oops. Oh, wait, yeah, is it just over here? Can I just...
It's on the to your right.
Oh, shit, that. Yeah. Oops.
God damn it.
Okay, so we don't actually need the fucking doing the dumb thing I was trying to do.
Put the fan on top of the box.
Yeah. That's what we want. Okay. And we're getting there.
And there.
That. Dun, 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 dun. And did we nail it?
Oh, it's going through the wall.
You're fucking kidding.
Smart. Oh, do you need to target that to the other one over the fence?
Oh, we have two.
Yeah, maybe. Pretty crazy.
Of course we did that. Of course I did that.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. You're probably right. So, and then we need to get, yeah, right here. No, hold on, back here. Get that line of sight going.
Right. There you go. Nailed it!
Woo! Okay.
Okay, that only took us
way longer than it should have.
Yeah.
Way longer than it should have.
Yep, it's fine. Don't worry. Everything's gonna be gay.
Super desert. Oh. That's where we're going.
That's ideal. Yeah, you know what these obelisks need? Fucking machine guns.
Hey, you act like the Egyptians wouldn't know if they could. Okay, so, there's the piece in there with the fucking machine guns.
Yeah.
We'll need keys for something.
Terminate on site.
Yep. Working as intended. Okay. Survey that shit. Alright, so. Oh, and there's death balls. It's got fucking everything. Okay, they're trapped in there. That's good.
There's death balls or maze balls.
God damn it. All the shit you gave me for not wanting me to fucking say that shit to you.
Yeah, I know. That's the best part.
I don't know what we need these for. I haven't found that door yet. Okay. So the question is... Oh god, what do we do with that? Oh, shortcut.
Child program. Codename Cesar terminated here. Program elected to reset final memory dump. It is clear I cannot bend the world to my will. Faced with eternal torment, I see that overcoming these challenges will not free me from them. True freedom must come from detachment. Come with detachment from the struggle for answers. Well, Samsara was a fucking coward.
Yep, just fucking gave up. Yeah, okay. Yep, that's, yeah.
Remember, kids, always be a huge coward.
Yeah, it works. In the words of Starscream, cowards survive. I think one of them bounces out here. I don't know why that's a good idea. It really isn't. But I don't know what I'm doing at the moment. No, that's their bounding. Oh, wait, I have a window. I can stagger them.
Yeah.
Okay.
There we go.
Alright.
Oh, they don't travel the whole length of it either.
Yeah.
Whoa, hey.
That was a little there we go. Okay, and we can do that. Oh, he has a friend in here.
Another
jammer.
Multiple simultaneous jammers. Multiple simultaneous.
Devastating deep impact strike. Okay.
Okay. You should do something about that.
Yeah, I was trying to think of what the proper course of action was.
I don't know, because you're fucked now. Yep. In one way or another, you're fucked now.
Yeah, I was fucked. Okay. This time with less shit. Jammer's not over here. Oh, yeah, jammer's in here. Yeah, no, he was a huge coward. He didn't want to get the robot dad, who was obviously the previous robot who passed the trial.
Yeah.
You were here to replace him.
Samsara, too shit to solve puzzles.
Yep. Too hard.
Puzzle too strong. Please nerf. That'd be the best if all these QR codes were, like, the robots. Like,
yeah, like, dumb fucking complaining on, like, internet forums.
Well, yeah, like, messages to, what's robot dad called? Like, a Liam or some shit?
Some shit, yeah.
Dear Liam, puzzle too hard, please nerf.
Yeah, that'd be so good.
Killbots too strong. Alright.
Well, I know what to do here now.
Be a huge coward.
Except that I forgot about that fucking gate.
Wait, how are you?
Yeah, no, I.
Because you need the other yeah. one to.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
Yeah, you gotta just wait and run past this dude.
Yeah, just fucking hold him there for a sec. We're fine. Yeah, I think the other jammer's in here. Nope, other jammer's behind. I need to go get the other one again.
Yeah. But how can you? Oh Jesus! This is perilous.
Yeah. Yeah, this is pretty shit.
Yeah. All right, work fast.
No, I need to. I have to get with their stagger timing proper.
There we go.
Alright, so we need to move the first one. We're gonna need to come back.
Yeah. Well, it's fine. Now you can pause one of them.
Yeah, that's
true. And that
true.
Leaves the whole hallway clear then. Or,
or I can
botching's fine.
Or I can botch it super fucking hard, yeah. Just hit him.
And then now you can do this one.
And then pause him from the other end.
Yeah.
Okay.
There we go. Everything's fine. Or not. Whatever.
Yeah.
There we go.
A little bit of A, a little bit of B.
What kind of cancer would you give someone with one of these jammers?
Oh my god. Or even just those fucking balls. Like, I feel like when the lasers come out, you're getting all kinds of cancer from that, too. Alright. Grab that.
There we go.
Okay. So we got the jammers. Now, the question
is... what do we do with
them? Yeah, where do we take these things and what do we do with them? Yeah, so that's just a circle. And those...
Now you can get out this way with all three of them.
Yes.
And
I guess that's what I need to do. So I need to... Oh no, that one's fine. I can just get that one later.
Yeah, okay. Just bring this out.
Through here.
Just freeze that.
Yeah, I'm going to pause him when he gets back in the corner.
Nobody puts baby in the corner.
That's just like an awful Dragon Ball GT line.
Oh god, baby is a Dragon Ball GT character.
Yeah, you're welcome to
remember. Don't worry, it's not canon anymore, so.
I don't even think it was technically canon to begin with, because it's... I mean, people would probably argue with me, and they're wrong, but...
I don't know, it's always canon.
Well, the movies are canon, but GT's not like part of that. The movies that take place in this fucking impossible time frame...
First of all, we're talking about Dragon Ball Z canon.
Yeah, I don't know what we're doing.
Nothing makes any sense.
We might as well be talking about fucking Warhammer 40K continuity.
Hey, you remember the SWATs?
Shut up.
The SWAT, you know, the space dwarves? They were dwarves in space.
You stop talking about that.
No, fuck you. Never forget. Never forget, motherfucker.
Oh, man, hey. I mean, I can't say much. I played Dark Eldar. Yeah. Like, I can't fucking say anything.
Don't forget, Terra Machine.
Yeah.
In here.
In the words of Sven, who learned when I played Dark Eldar, nerd!
Oh, what an amazing man.
Okay, so now I have enough jammers to stop the machine guns. Boop. Ah, that's fucking menacing.
The Chinese invented video games to ruin our children's thumbs so they couldn't fire machine guns. Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, that's some of the best radio ever.
Dude, I've always loved the Grand Theft Auto radio stations. Like,
yeah.
But yeah, San Andreas, what am I doing?
I don't know.
San Andreas had a really good one. Vice City's was pretty strong.
Yeah.
The
Degeneratron!
I love that fucking thing. Oh, it's so good. So good. What an amazing game series,
yeah.
Usually.
Especially 5's radio wasn't very compelling.
Yeah, but the rest of 5 was,
the
thing. 5 besides that was good, but yeah, you're right. The radio was way better in... fucking Vice City and San Andreas.
Ooh.
Well,
yeah,
okay.
Puzzle down. Don't worry, I won't pass out.
Oh.
Maybe I will.
Who knows?
On the first night, when I knew it was over. I went up to look at
the stars. Oh no, it's just Fallout.
Oh, that's what that thing was.
Oh, yeah, I was like...
Voyager.
Yeah.
Voyager!
Extension of the human body, then so long as they continue to function,
I mean, I guess. Whatever.
Yeah, well.
I mean, again, yeah.
That's a bit existential, but... Yeah, I get the concept, yes.
Yeah,
if there's a memory of you, you existed.
If our legacy footprint, what have you, is still here, you know, are we really dead kind of deal. It's the whole, like, is a person dead with the memory living on?
Oh, there's a star chip in there. Don't forget, we need 10 to go face Maximilian Pegasus.
Hell yeah.
In the Duelist Kingdom.
You know,
what a stupid fucking gimmick.
You know, star chips.
You cross the beams.
No, I cross streams. Oh, that fucking thing. Oh, God. Two of them.
Yeah. See how long it takes to power up?
Yeah. Oh, shit. It
takes longer than Piccolo and his special blue cannon.
Man, play the fucking mobile games, God.
No, shut up. Shut up. Shut up.
Hey, they have to know.
No, fuck you.
Balls all over the stream. Alright, so what I want to try and do is block these fuckers.
This is a terrible idea.
Yeah, I know.
You're going to need one of those for something.
Well... Oh, God damn it.
I don't know. Is there more to this puzzle? Are there more things?
Probably. Well, I'm trying to block just one of them, so that way they're not both hitting the beam, and then I might have enough time to have the door power up. You know?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah.
There we go.
Put the run button. And then I can...
Oh, and you can grab
oh God.
Through there. Okay. Maybe that is actually how you're supposed to do it.
Yeah. And
wow.
And I just win.
Okay.
Well, I think...
It's all over.
I think the implication
is... Where the fuck is the red beam? There must be something...
A beam emitter that we don't have.
Yeah, make sure emitter.
Yeah, because there's no red beam anywhere.
Yeah.
But yeah, I think the implication is that the red Satan pieces are supposed to be harder puzzles. Because they're evil. And evil things are more difficult.
Really? I don't know. Evil is often very easy.
Yes, it's true.
I mean, because I could just punch you in the dick.
It's true. Also, it comes in many colors.
Certainly
was. Oh yeah, that's probably a good idea, actually. I have just found one voice of reason in the computer archive of all places, and it seems we are becoming close friends.
Oh, God.
You silly man. Do not befriend the serpent, for it will penetrate your breast so it seizes up. That is hot.
Sure. Right.
There is no hope. Oh, we've boxed in. Walls everywhere. Even where there seems to be freedom, it is false. Invisible walls. No way out. That's got levels to it.
Yeah, That's a Three Days Grace song.
Oh, God damn you. God damn you. Who invited this guy?
The fuck, boy. Oh, there's more.
They're all over the place.
Question. Suppose, for sake of argument, all of this is without purpose. The universe is a machine, switched on and abandoned long ago. How would I explain what I say?
Using your words.
Perhaps you are asking the wrong question. Perhaps you would have no hope of explaining it. Maybe not on my own, ahem. Depends if the machine is iterative, and what problem it was built to solve. Always right.
Always right, never wrong.
Yeah. If you're trying to outsmart the guy in the archive, the answer is none of the above.
Well, we know the underachiever from the test.
Yeah.
I wonder how far out there
I can go. Yeah, I was going to say, turn around real quick.
Yeah, look at that
shit. Is that a gate the whole way out there?
It's not for any of these puzzles. That's the last piece.
Yeah.
But I wonder how far out we can go. Oh, God, the tree glitched out.
Yeah.
Game glitch, not... In-game glitch, not...
Not actual
literal bug. Yeah, let's see how far out I can fucking go here. Before I explode.
Oh. Papa Robot talking.
That fucking visual effect.
He's the bird?
The bird's the words. Oh. Okay, so I guess this is the game telling me I cannot go forward.
God explaining to us in-game why he's a lazy designer.
Yeah, right? Yeah, YOLO. Oh, fuck off.
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
Don't worry. He just smote you, it's fine.
I deserved it. Okay, so, oh, this one. Okay, I don't think, so which puzzle am I fucking going to?
Ooh. If you go to college to get stupid, you're stupid.
A blood sacrament.
To bear witness, to exist at the center of the cosmos.
Oh god, she's talking to herself.
Oh jeez, I know where that story's going. Ack!
What, straight on the Tumblr?
Yes.
You need a moment?
Nope. Back to what I was saying. Ack! Look at that shit.
Yeah, that's a lot of,
A lot of balls.
Imperial, interrogation drones.
Alright, so hold on. There's a clear solution. That's not even true. There's a fence at the end of that. Fuck. Let's see. What we got going on here?
Five balls in your face. Is it Thursday already?
Damn, look at the time. Oh, God.
What? Hold on. You can put the box on top of it.
Oh. This is happening.
Can you jump across them?
Oh, my God. No fucking way.
Dude,
Yo, fucking way!
Oh my god, this is amazing!
Oh my god!
That is a fucking amazing puzzle element.
That's so great!
So which one do you have to slam this other one onto to
make it? I don't know, I'm gonna jump on top of this one.
Yeah.
Yo! This is great, that one.
Yeah.
This is fucking awesome.
Don't botch!
The botch super hard. Yo, that's so fucking cool.
That is sick.
That design is so great.
Holy shit. I'm glad that we're this far into the game and it's still surprising us.
Yeah, right? Seriously. Oh, nope. Oh. Just botched super hard.
It's fine. Don't worry.
Yeah, no, I'm glad that, like, we can keep getting stuff that I think is a really good design.
Yeah.
That's the unfortunate problem that Portal had. Is it got to a point where there was nothing new or interesting or surprising.
Yeah.
Like, it was just the same kind of stuff, maybe slightly different.
Well, I mean...
God damn it.
First Portal was just, like, a school project.
Yeah, which is why it was still impressive.
Yeah.
But the second one didn't innovate as much as it could have.
I think they were a little too safe with the second one.
Yeah, like, I'll admit immediately that I prefer the first one by miles to the second one.
Yeah. Even if the second one had Steven Merchant in it.
That's true. I mean, don't get me wrong. The second one had the strong points.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know why I'm, like, dicking this up, because, like, when you have the footprints, it almost auto-jumps you.
Yeah.
So, like, maybe I should stop being such a fucking scrub.
Yeah.
Just auto-jump.
It was just a boot.
Yeah, I was just being a boot. I should probably pick that back up.
Yeah, ideally.
So I'm going to wait. I'm going to wait this ride out. Whee! Keep your hands and legs inside of the vehicle while the ride is in motion.
What?
I kind of want to try it.
No, don't.
I'm not doing that again. No.
Oh, and then you can grab the box off.
Oh, yeah, I should. Yeah. And then that way I can solve the puzzle.
Yeah.
That's such a cool design idea. That's super neat.
I wonder if there'll be a puzzle where you have to send something down, like, a hallway.
Right? And, like, you have to... Oh, that'd be... I hope...
Man, that opens up so many new, like, things you can do.
You can do with it? I know. Oh, that's so cool.
These guys are so fucking smart.
Yeah, this design is so well done. Whoop. Okay.
Ooh, now we got a new toy.
Get new toys. Looks like it's everything here. I think it's all the pieces. Yeah. It's all the pieces. I think we're actually dumb.
Check to see if it's
terminals. Oh, the beep boops.
Okay,
nothing. No, it's off.
Yeah.
Sick of our bullshit.
It's over. The terminals are over
it's
now.
It's sick of our bullshit.
Yeah.
Alright, so I... The land of dreams is we completed it. Now.
And let this be a lesson that only through faith may death be conquered.
Sure. I'm tell that to all the dead people who have faith.
Let's say, like, I don't think it quite works that way, Dad, but who am I but a robot?
Yeah.
Boop.
Wish I was a robot.
Dominus tecum, Virgo serena.